Hey guys, this is Ricardo Pereira, lead singer of Moonshade, a melodic death metal band from Portugal. I was asked by Global Metal Apocalypse to give you some insights about how COVID-19 affected our musical scene in Portugal specifically, and my band, of course, being the prime example I have. Also, from accounts from other artists who are my friends. What happened basically is just to give you some perspective, Portugal doesn't have a lot of famous metal bands or people living off music. It's mostly underground in terms of metal. This includes my band, Moonshade, where basically getting started, we had our first album out in 2018, Sun Dethroned. Check it out if you want to. What happened with COVID-19 with us was basically what happened with most bands, which is we had to cancel all our shows for 2020. Our government decreed that there will be no major music shows or festivals until September the 30th. And this was a directive that followed about a month and a half of confinement, of quarantine, where everybody stayed at home and all services were mostly closed, with exception of basic essential services. And it was tough because it's tough for underground bands to get shows. And we had some pretty good shows for 2020. We had a couple of festivals and some smaller shows with friendly bands that were going to be amazing. We were super hyped for that, but well, it is what it is. We had to respect the security norms, and if everybody follows the correct procedure, we will all get out of this more quickly. What happened in Portugal is that we were basically one of the, probably one of the best countries in terms of a response to COVID-19, especially taking into account that the situation in Spain was very complicated and they're our only neighboring country. However, we managed to handle that very well. Our numbers are going down. Everything is getting better, and tomorrow a lot of non-essential services like restaurants will start to open. Bands are starting to rehearse again. We are starting to think about the future. What we did during this forced quarantine is that we focused on writing new music for our follow-up album, and we are in the pre-production stage of that. And well, on that aspect it was actually good because we don't live off music, so it's hard to find the time sometimes to work on our stuff with having to prepare for shows and everything else. Well, if you remove the shows, it's kind of easier to focus on writing new music. The shows weren't totally canceled. They were postponed for 2021. So they will happen, mostly in Portugal. And we will try to work on international dates. But this, we don't know the repercussions that this COVID-19 situation will have on international mobility in terms of bands. So we'll see what comes up. We'll take it one day at a time. And pretty soon we'll have some new music, which we will use the postponed shows to publicize, probably. So we'll keep you guys updated. And if you want to check out Moonshade, if you don't know us, we're on Spotify, on Bandcamp, Instagram, Facebook, YouTube, you name it. So check us out. Be safe, stay at home, and we're in this together. Yeah, we'll ride it out. Cheers.